gives to Walker. Here's Hall with five on the shot clock. Tough shot. He's got it.
That's a big play by Hall. Big time shot with the shot clock going down.
So the most important thing right here is to get the basketball inbounds. And Fairfield's going to switch everything.
Olsen throws the baseball pass, and if Walker tracks it down, this should do it. Somebody lost track of the big fellow from England, and he throws it down to make it a four-point lead. That only makes it a one-point win for the Loyola Greyhounds, winning for the first time in 13 years on their home floor against Fairfield.